Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day, as written at Prashanti Nilayam today, December 22, 2011. There are two forms of love. One binds you to God, and the other binds you to the world. The mind is responsible for either of these states. It is like a lock. If you turn the key to the right, the lock opens. If you turn it to the left, it gets locked. The heart is the key to the lock of the mind. If you turn the key towards the world, you have attachment, bondage. You must see that desire and hatred do not get lodged in the mind. Bear no ill will towards anyone. Avoid the company of those who are evil-minded. Through good company, your bad qualities get diluted. Like sewage water that enters the sea, you can thereby raise yourself. Devotion means giving up all other desires and dedicating all actions and thoughts to God. Baba.